The D-dimer is basically the varial kickflip of medical tests in that it's just not cool. While it's sometimes ordered to check for blood clots in the emergency department setting, it is notoriously nonspecific and oftentimes will give you a false positive.